We are scoreless. John Tortorella has gone over to the Calgary Flames hallway outside their room. That's the Canucks coach outside the Calgary room. There's Brian McGrattan trying to push him aside with some of the Calgary staff.
Okay, he's got to calm down.
Yep. Shane O'Brien in the doorway with his gear off. This is outside the Calgary Flames dressing
room.
There
goes Clint Malarchuk, the goalie coach for the Flames.
Burrows came over to help out his coach as well. And this is not over yet, Kelly. Again, this all started with the opening faceoff of this game when Calgary started their fourth line and the Canucks responded with theirs, and we had a full line brawl.
There's Glenn Gullickson. You can't see him now. He was in the screen, the assistant coach for Vancouver, trying to get John Tortorella out of there.
It's just off camera now, as you mentioned, and it looks like finally cooler heads have prevailed. Well, we have had everything in the first 20 minutes of this one,
except for
a goal. Scoreless in Vancouver, Canucks and the Flames on Hockey Night in Canada.